it really makes you not want to play this game no more. Without a team, it makes you not want to play this game without a team. Because there's no fucking way that there ain't no damn way. There's no way that should have been an issue. I have the hardest time just finding competent teammates, man. Like, attack plus 7, 4%. It feels a way for me to confidently, because I like the show this. So if I had that, just one of those would be enough. I kind of want to take advantage of that. Boost emblems. I don't know, bro. Let's try it. Ain't gonna hurt nothing. Not with the way these damn people playing. I'm having trouble with the goddamn... It's a jungler. I'm gonna try this. I'm gonna have to be careful because I'm gonna go with this. I just really want to just get to master rank. So once you get to master rank, all this other shit ain't nothing to worry about. You can play the game. What's crazy is that once you hit master rank, you can play the game stress-free. It's leading up to that. That's the problem. Let's go. I can't be as aggressive now. I don't have XP to worry about. I mean, I don't have XP to get me out of them situations. Something. Whew. Okay, we got that. have to change this. Thought he was finna get some freebies. We ain't doing that. Hell, they ain't hearing. Let's get there. We got it. Something failing, I don't know what the hell it was. Switch. I'll take off this dual monitor ship because I think it's doing a lot. Can I get two more like that, please?